If you want to see some serious, exciting racing, you've clicked on the right video. Last night, we went to Buxton Raceway again. Today being Sunday, Father's Day, and Happy Father's Day, by the way. The racing did not disappoint. The UMP Mini Mods put on an excellent show, as well as the Thunderstocks, which you're going to see next. Enjoy.
Nick McCracken, as we are racing.
New. Then you have the T27 of Trevor Jones. As they come around the third turn, we're going to get the green flag and we are racing.
We have those top boots, but the
race. It looks like we have a new pole position leader in Alan Mayo. Far behind, and once again, Shane Fryer in that 83, he is holding that one of those time lead positions. There goes the 96. In the position, holding on to a lead. He was originally in the 14th position to start out this race, and look at him now, he was on the front turn. To the top, as we are official racing race fans. One, she is one happy fan out there. Of Jay Billifoe, as we are looking to get this race underway, and we are racing. between the 7 of Brad Pass and the 87 of Kyle Gill as our awesome safety crew comes to check on those drivers and their vehicles. While in yellow conditions, just a reminder, race pass to grab your 50-50 tickets on the ride is well over $850. Gerald Underwood. And in that third spot, you have the 28 of Caleb O'Leary. At this point, if you want to race over, coming around the third turn, they're going to get the green flag, and they do. We are racing. Order is the 91 of Austin Pickering.